I do like the doggy paddle. Yeah, so we'll give you some clips and highlights about it as they start coming back from this wonderful Chula Winter Picnic. And of course, with Alessandro Camino going there as well. I just really wanted to quickly mention that we had a special happening in our lives yesterday, and that was with, of course, the celebration of our daughter's birthday. She told me it was the best birthday ever, Mama, the best birthday. So we celebrated with friends, with her friends from school, of course, with us. It was wonderful. Audrey, you are absolutely one incredible, incredible human being. She's an incredible little girl and so much spunk, a lot of fun, a lot of fire. She's wonderful. We love her. Very funny. And we are so proud of you. So Papa and Mama, he's in the back at all. We're going to see a shot of him giving you, blowing you kisses. But we love you like crazy. And we're having a birthday party for her. Which she organized, by the way. She organized it. Anyhow. Okay, so having said that, that was a great show.
Speriamo.
We have an announcement to make too. We have the winner of the contest.
Sì, ci abbiamo vincitore.
Nicole, come on in, Nicole.
Eccomi qui.
So Nicole, we have a winner. So what we were asking was who won the Mia Martini Award. So what is the answer to the question?
So the winner was Ron.
Ron.
Yes.
Very nice. Wow. Very well. And yes. Who wins the prize?
The winner is Alina Minicucci.
Oh,
Mini Gucci, complimenti, perché insomma il premio Mia Martini è dato a Ron e se l'ha meritato per la canzone scritta da Lucio Dalla.
Excellent. And we have a lot of friends from Stony Creek who watch our show each and every Sunday. So hello to everybody out there in Stony Creek. Thanks for watching. Of course, hello and thanks to watching from everybody who's watching us from coast to coast, from across this beautiful country of Canada. Thanks so much for joining us each and every Sunday.
Tra poco la top 10 alle 14 sulla frequenza 100.7 CineFM, mi raccomando, una top 10 che come detto insomma non vedrà ancora l'influenza sanremese. La prossima settimana naturalmente ci saranno dei cambi al vertice, staremo a vedere. Beh, a proposito di Sanremo, tra poco chiuderemo con le immagini di Laura Pausini, che veramente così è stata un portento, perché ha cantato sul palco, è uscito fuori, yes. Ha fatto di tutto.
Yes. And we want to see Bai and to Ali Bidabai, Master Control, and to our amazing crew, the team right there. Very, very nice. And of course, to our crew on set, you guys are amazing. And to
grazie, Nicole.
Who we listen to all the time, right, Nicole?
Yeah, all the time.
The late Joan Gordon with Tim, the end of each and every show. Vogliamoci bene.
Bye.